Did you ever know that you were walking in body? Did you ever know that you were everything I hope to be? Everyone needs to have that someone to lean on, cry with in time of need. Did you know that you were this to me? Did you know that you were this to me?
So will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to love together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her so as long as you both shall live? If you agree with that, I need you to shout, I will.
I will.
We heard that. Will you, Stephanie, take this man to be your wedded husband, to love together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him, and in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only for him, so as long as you both shall live? If you agree with that, shout, I will.
I will.
You're the single best part of my day. I hang on every word that you say. I'm addicted to you, everything that you do, babe. In my solar system, you are the sun. Feels like my life just begun. Girl, I love how you shine, and I'm so glad you're mine, baby. I walk with my head in the clouds, my heart from the bottom, I vow I hold nobody's hand but yours. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man but yours. Baby, I'll kiss nobody else's lips. My command is your every wish. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man but yours.
I just knew that my life and my world would completely be in it. Everything that I could have ever dreamed of or hoped for, I found in you. You've always been the quiet strength that I need. And you have always been consistent in everything I ever. I didn't even know I needed to dream the things that you are. But the Lord saw fit to look past my faults and gave you me and you and I the opportunity to be each other's peers. I cannot promise you perfection. I can't promise you there won't be rainy days. But I can promise you I will be your umbrella when it does rain. Will be your covering when you come. You are so amazing. I thank you for who you are. I thank you for our beautiful daughters, our son, and all the things that we'll build together. I love you.
You're the reason why I'm living a dream. You're all the inspiration I'll ever need. I set my compass to you. How do you do what you do, babe? I'm flying 10 feet off the ground, and I never wanna come down. I'll hold nobody's hand but yours. Nobody's man but yours. I'll kiss nobody else's lips. My command is your every wish. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man, I'm sure. No man has ever never felt a love like this before.
Our love began at a funeral, and now we're at this point of our lives. Holy matrimony at the illustrious Bella Kalina Mansion in North Carolina. Vowing to spend the rest of my life with you, giving you eternal happiness and security for the rest of your life. Stephanie, my bride, my forever girlfriend, lover, and best friend. When I started to think about making these vows, I thought about how each letter of your name speaks volumes to the love and adoration that I have for you, and how each letter symbolizes a letter for my vows. Did you know that S symbolizes strength? I vow to be your strength in times of your needs. Did you know that T symbolizes together? Together we can work and get through anything. Did you know that E symbolizes energy? I will be your energy when you have expended it all to ensure the love and resources have been expended to all. Did you know that P symbolizes passionate? I vow to be passionate in ensuring that our love will grow stronger and stronger. Did you know that H symbolizes happy? I vow to keep you happy by showing you love unconditionally. Did you know that N symbolizes negativity? I vow to ensure that no negativity that may encompass your mind in times of distress negatively impacts you or our relationship. Did you know that I symbolize involved? I vow to be actively involved in ensuring the success of our love for a lifetime. And did you know that E symbolizes exactly? I vow to do my best to be exactly what you need, no matter what that may be, to ensure that our life is what dreams are made of, because our love is for a lifetime.
You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man but yours. I'll kiss nobody else's lips. My command is your every wish. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man, I'm sure. No man has ever felt a love like this before. I'll hold no other hand but yours. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man but yours, babe. I'll kiss nobody else's lips. My command is your every wish. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man. Nobody's man. Nobody's man but yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great, great, great privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Gregory and Stephanie James. Listen, listen. This is the first time you get to kiss her as a married man. This is the first time you get to kiss him as a married woman. Go ahead, let's salute each other. Come on, y'all. Let's put our hands together and celebrate.